So I'm just standing on the front to firmly say that I support liberalism in school, basically liberalism. This is the, what should I say, freedom in school, freedom and ability to do everything you want in school, that street school whereby conservatism, this is the process whereby someone you under gains, you're under pressure, you don't give the freedom to express your feelings in any way as long as you're in school, you get. So basically I'll give an example of liberal school, basically Hana is a liberal school, Kamuja is a liberal school, but basically most international schools, you get. So I started a point whereby I can confirm that liberal school give out a strong point and strong business made out there, for example, like how the own, okay, partly the director of this school, he came from Kamboja International. Basically, that was a liberal school. That other schools that give out incompetent, let me say incompetent people to stand out there as in business. Basically, I've got a point whereby liberal schools give us way freedom, freedom to stand a point whereby you express to the world more than conservative schools. That's what I would say. Because if this was a conservative school, I don't believe that all of you would be accessing your phones the way you do right now. You get me, right? But basically, you'll be under canes, you'll be under books, every time 24/7 you should be in class. You get, but liberal schools give you freedom to access such events in school. You get, you have time to enjoy yourself, you have time to think about the outside world that not only books, which opens the mind of all students out there that in what in conservative school where they are bonding to books.
Thank you. The CJ told 102.2 Galaxy FM, and in the interview that I really do not want to ask you to be my wife to see. I also hear my mom in the house for hours. I'm going to have to my prayer. The CJ has seen she dreams like this at St. Peter's and Goldberg High School, the Fort Worth City State Division. He explained that he has jumped out of school after a single mom and sit down and in the ferry to get to fulfill with his studies resume after the second lockdown. According to a CJ, after paying the secure tuition fees, he noted to walking through to Fort Porto City with a hope of raising money for fees so that he could resume his studies later this year.
House of her own, and God has given me the answer to my prayers. Tracy has since Testing. Thanks for representing that international. Let's do the results for in schools. So we judge you on 3.10. Number one, we judge your level. Yes? So we are looking at how you command the English language, and I also look at your confidence. Yeah? And obviously, we are listening to the points you are making. So if you come up here, go to Fumba, and get us some other things, and you are listening. So, we get your 3 criteria with the maximum point total of 30. So, if you hear anyone score at 30, you know they had a half score. So, coming in third place with a score of 25, she is a big place. Let's hear it for Suma.
Representing senior 3.
focus a bit. Back in third place with the 21 out of 30 is Abigail.
Thank you. Thank you. You are going to have to pass it to us. We have been